crap. I think this is just gonna go straight into it, to the game. So, yeah, it is. Oh shit. Whoops. Getting right into it.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
I have a theory. Oh yes, that is Zelda. Oh, look at all the hearts. I'm gonna lose it all.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle.
We're gonna wake him up.
We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link.
Oh, thank you.
Let's go solve this mystery.
A lot of faith there, Zona. Sidestepping.
Huh?
What? Yeah, it's glowing because it knows the bastard's almost here. Be careful. Boys down there. No use. Stand so. Zonai. I'll tell you what it says in there. Turn back. Turn back. She just snips. Turn back. We have calamity at the end of this. It is not worth it. Zonai are said to have lived long ago in a time of earliest legend. They possessed godlike power and had a precarious civilization in the sky. The history books tell us about the Zonai, but none give us the full picture, which is still unknown about them. tell you why they're not around here soon. Starts with a G. Hmm. What Zonai look like? They seem different than us. Such large ears. It's kind of rude. How do the ruins from the civilization sky end up beneath the castle? Looks like the path ahead goes even deeper. Let's continue. Yep. Bad up ahead. So are you behind me? Yeah. Bats are gone.
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
They were just bats, Princess. They.
These murals.
Oh, there's the boy. I saw him for a bit.
The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King.
It's him. It's the boy. The Demon King.
Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens.
Oh, Lord.
It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens.
All right.
These murals God's tell lineage. A similar story. And if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish... the Kingdom of Hyrule.
Yes. Till Demon
figure,
King Bullet.
He seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this. It shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then...
then?
Oh. Incredible!
So I'll just getting all giddy about some horrible shit that happened in the past.
This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This is a huge discovery!
She's so happy and British.
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh. Well, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
I like the white princess. I don't like it.
Mm-hmm.
God, it's music. There he is. God, the music. Okay.
What is that?
What? Fell off? Oh God. Oh God. Holy crap, my health! What? It's shattered?
Link!
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. That fragile sword, a Link.
He knows who we are.
Placed his faith in you, and that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
Again, it's being lifted up. Oh, where's Ganon going? Where is he going? Princess! She's going back in time. What the fuck? My hand just gave me a hand. Saw my heart, and it took him away from me. New arm. all tatted. Yes, Link. New hand.
Link, finally you wake.
Wait, what the fuck? My hand talks to me.
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda.
She really went to the past, didn't she?
Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Zelda went to the past. My sword! No! My hair grew out this long. The Master Sword. Ravaged by gloom beneath. No! How to use a torch. Still cut things though. Oh, whoa, sand. My touch? Oh, I thought I was still in a cutscene. Oh wait, I am still in a cutscene. Once again, I haven't had most of this game spoiled to me. Just know Pyra looking different. And I don't know if I slept. If Link slept through everything again. Outside and just be like, damn, how long did I sleep for this time? Wait, am I actually just gonna jump into water? Yeah. Yes, sir. Damn it, that time. Alright. That was really pretty and just cinematic. Score as well. That calls for a bathroom break. I'll be right back. And I'm back. A branch. A branch is stronger than the master sword. Zonine charge? Okay. I need a branch. Oh. Wooden stink. Cool. How long has Link been asleep? Stamina. Sky Shroom. What's this? What am I looking at? What's that? Got a mouth. Oh god. What? Do I fight that? Link, I have waited for you, okay? What do you mean she left? What is that? The pirate head? She just recorded a video of herself. She went back in time, didn't she? She went back in time. Gotta go over there. I received it from Princess Zelda. I have now passed it on to you. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is waiting at the location marked on the map. Wait, she's waiting? Garden of Time? Wait, she not in the... Wait. Temple of Time. Wait, the time! Used in the distant past, many rites and ceremonies of the kingdom were held there. Temple of Time, you know, it's triggering a lot of things from here. It's a lonely place, not business. Uh-oh. Touch. Yeah. You tend to use that weapon against soldier constructs? Yes? Circle to protect this land. The Zonai who created us directed them to eliminate trespassers. They will consider you a trespasser. You must treat them as a serious threat. Allow me to offer unsolicited advice. It's crucial to maintain a proper distance. Target of your opponent swinging hazardly. Oh, cool. It's something analog. That's a dragon just chilling up there. Zelda first. Little detour. Just a small one. lured in by the delicious smell, I assume. Ingredients are especially fragrant when roasted by fire. They have more nutrients over there. No. Be another time. This would be an especially good thing to ask me. It's toasty. Zelda wants to talk about. I feel like she went back in time. Oh, wait, I shouldn't have run. Oh, ain't no way, no way. Traveled through time, that's my guess. I just got told access denied, that's cool. That's really fun. Someone come over here to get told. I'm not allowed to.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raro.
Raro? Larn.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Not Link's first rodeo.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Ah, of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? Shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Gotta go to there. bopping. The shrine he told me about. Touch. Should I just stand in that? Oh, what the? Oh. It's new shrines. I see. Objects and freely attach them to other objects. With it, you'll be able to build a great number of things, really anything you can imagine. I've seen. I've been told. The goal is to make a tank. Have you heard of an M1 Abrams? Son of running start, give me a second. What? Wait, what? Oh! I want that chest that's up there. Bring it down now. Got it. Can attach things. You're coming with me. My whole purpose. That. No. Touch it. First select glows of the weapon, purchase ancient evil. New orbs. Skydiving when you need to dive from the sky to the surface, landing in deep water will prevent Minecraft. Alrighty, see where the other shrine is. Right. I think I have a glider. I was gonna jump. Got a cool hand of what's this? Hey, Rar.
Ah.
We originally created the constructs to assist in our endeavors. All of us were fond of them. Any purpose yet? They perform it still. Chopping trees. Pardon me, I was absorbed in woodcutting. No, my apologies. Good job, boat. Just a floating flat. Hip. Jim should have brought the boat. Gyro aim. Get it. Ice. Myself. Thank you. See ya. It's got an arm. God damn, how far can you throw? No way this one lands. Yeah. Keep pressing the wrong button. Wrong button. Pressing right stick. Feel like it would lock on. It's just to wake up Zelda. Sup, Ro?
Ah,
to my right hand. What are you gonna give me? At this time. What is that? Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to enhance it. Receives the blessing of the shrine. Okay. Thank you. release. Wait a minute. What? Long stick. Okay. Sword. Oh, I can make spears. I could just get a long stick and attach a sword onto it. Gotta go way the fuck over there. Mm-hmm. Please tell me it's a paraglider. Fuck is that? Energy. Oh, I just got a battery. Just gave me a double A battery. However, I switch. Thick stick. Wait a minute. So, can I grab an axe? Extended my rage. I want to make a spear. Look at that. Stamina shrimp. Crap. Falling. My bad, guys. Sticks on fire, no! I can cook. Classic one. cook. Vomit. Shit. I have the tool for this. What in the fuck is that? I'm gonna have to use my rock on a sword. Fast. Hey, bro. First to be built. Make your constructs. Find all sorts of them. Should take time out. Should talk to the construct. Harrison. My rock! Yes, Construct. What do you have to say to me? prepare rafts. Does require energy. Perhaps refreshing functions. Yes. Someone told me already. Already seen clips of the beast. I kinda have enough. Oh shit, I'm just gonna have to do some build and hold. Again, press.
Yeah. Ah, oh, just for an Ambert.
Get out of here. How do I get out of here? The most scuff way to get out of here. And we're out. My little detour for a chest went down. fire's crucial tool when traveling the mountain. That fire can be used to either cook or warm yourself. I can cook. Oh yeah, that shrine up there. That's where I'm going. There's a rail. Oh, there's things I can kill. No way I can. Holy sh! He did the same. Not the direction I was trying to. I was trying to back jump. That's cool. Son of a. Swing came in before. Mark it with an X of where you die. pulp. Where'd it go? Oh, the minecart. Oh, I'm gonna make a torch. Do you need to hit it? What is this? Let's focusing on processing zonite. Yes. It's mined for beneath the land below. Just trace deposits of this on the island. The cave. Selling them faster. Yeah. How close? Damn, it's still. Time bell that sounds from the Temple of Time rings at set time each morning and evening. Along with the constructs, we woke to the sound of the bell. My friend is sitting on that spot. I'm so tired. What's this? Vice dispenser's operation confirm on track. Meet today's zone and cancel production target. Device dispenser. Device dispenser produces zone and cancel spike. Resources accepts are things such as construct or I gotta run down on what a zone I can't. portable pot. Oh. Flame emitter. Rock boy. Yeah. Awesome, oh, bitch. I was supposed to bring him with me. Little guy. My fucking minecart. Oh, there. My trusted. My minecart. Track is broken. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh shit, 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 no! building here. We're building. Shit, if it can get me over there. Oh wait, what? Oh shit, no. My plan. Oh, the plan's falling apart. Let me look. Son of a... No, after I felt so smart. Oh, where is it gonna start me? Oh, goddammit. bomb flower. Dead. Wrong thing. Oh, I had a chest? Stick that I've been using. Chest opal. I fucking knew it. What's this? Torch. You like fighting, y'all. Trying to get to a temp. Chest on the ground. Okay. How am I supposed to get up there? Shit. I'm so fucking dead. I forgot the rest. There they are. That's what I needed. Cold resist. God. here. Dragon. Have an idea. Okay, do I got one?
Huh?
concern how I'm supposed to get to that temp. Sick. Ah, son of a bitch. How the fuck do I get to that temple? I had a big brain plan. And then I got ruined. I see. One little section that isn't quite. Oh, that took way too long. Let's see. Oh wow, it was right there. What is that? Upwards through Solomon. Send a bit. Made it. Holy crap, we made it. Skip this. Thank you. Now I can go to the Temple of Time. How do I get... Do I have a glider? I have no idea. I feel like I don't. I can crash. Cut down stone axe. Lighter. Wow. Ooh, I got pants. Gotcha. Holy shit. Nah, can't be both. Oh. I already know what a device this is. Please tell me it spawns me back up there. Going to Zelders.
Hooks.
Sick. Okay. Oh, thank Christ for glider. Sit. Just wanted to open up Zelda. Where you at, Zelda? She went into the past, didn't she? She pulled an ocarina. Shake her hand, Link. What is it? What? What did you do to my arm? Recall? I just became Tracer. Time. Notice that she smiles upon you. That's it. Get off this tutorial island. I'm pretty sure I missed a little gear to help me with the snow. Off tutorial island. Let me off. I have rewind ability. I probably use it to get up. Get out of here. It's just if I'm smart enough. Skip this. I want to get off this damn tutorial. Probably gonna do solo adventuring off screen. So you know, I don't actually miss everything. Then we open it. Easy puzzle. Just trying to get off the tutorial island. Sky Island. You got anything to tell me? Crystal refinery? See that big puddle over there. Right. This is when we drop. Right. Here. Yeah. I'm back. Came all the way back. came back. All the way back. Now let me pray for more hearts. Lost to the gloom. Now I can open this door. Yeah.
Managed to open the door.
I did.
You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You were almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met.
Mr. Goatman.
More exactly as Zelda said.
Zelda went back in time.
I've done everything
she did some
I can
awkward
for her.
Time. Wait, no, you're leaving?
Now it is up to you.
No! I'm leaving with a smile. Here, though, that's a good place to end it, because I do want to go back and go through that entire island, see if I missed anything, like a snow top. But if you're here, thank you for watching. I'm gonna do what I'm planning for Zelda Tears of the Kingdom is I'm probably going to do a lot of shit behind the scenes. I'm not going to stream it and just stream story. So I'll probably build things, make little structures in the background, like my M1 Abrams. So catch you guys later. See ya.